As students, here we are going to have numericals which is based on the rating, power rating. Now if we go to the power rating, here the rating is given to us for one lamp, the other 40 watt and 220 volt are connected parallel to the electric supply at 220 volt. Draw a circuit diagram to show the connections. Calculate the current, calculate the total energy consumed by two lamps together when they operate for 1 hour. Now here see, if we go with this, the lamp is connected parallel, so we are going to draw this diagram over here. Now they are both are connected with a supply of 220 volt. This supply is connected here, okay, 220 volt, and it is having a rating of 60 watt. One lamp is having a rating of 60 watt and 220 volt. Another one is having a 40 watt, this 40 watt and 220 volt. Simple diagram we have got it here. We have drawn, okay. Now we will go with the next one. Now the current which is, when we are applying this voltage, electric potential is applied over here, there will be a flow of current, and there will be flow of current will be given by this. If we are taking I is the current flowing through it. So I is equals to I1 plus I2. Finally we will be calculating I1, because when we talk about the parallel connection, current is always divided, and in case of series there will be same current flowing through it, but the electric potential will be divided. Now here if we go with the I1 is here, which we can we know the power is equal to, we know that V into I. Now if you want to know the value of I, we can go with this P upon V. Okay, so here if we are having I1, we have taken this 60 divided by 220, so it is going to be nearly 3 upon 11, that is ampere. This much current we will be having here. Now if we go with the I2, I'm getting it here. I2 is equals to, that will be 40 divided by this 220. So we are having this 2 upon 11, and it is going to be 0.1. Now here we are having these two currents. We can calculate the total value also. I will be equals to I1 plus I2. Now I1 is here 0.27 ampere and 0.18 ampere. Okay. So this will be the total current which is flowing through it, and it is around 4.5 ampere. Okay, this way we can go with the numerical. Now we have got to calculate the current. Now here it is clearly not mentioned, but if we go with like this, we will be having a total current, the current which is flowing through this lamp, the current which is flowing through this lamp. Similarly, we are having the total current. Now calculate the total energy consumed by the two lamps together. So when we are talking about the total power consumed, that power will be added here. Means if it is like this, P1 plus P2. First we take the total power, that is 60 plus 4, it is going to be 100 watt. Now the power which we have got, 100 watt, and the energy consumed, so energy consumed will be multiplied with this time, and time is given to us here, it is 1 hour, means we can have 3600 seconds. We know that, what multiplied, 1 hour is equal to 3600 seconds. So if we are taking this, it is going to be 36 into 10 raised to the power 1 to 4 joule. So we can write it here, 3.6 into 10 raised to the power 5 joule. So this way, this numerical we can do it, which is based on the power rating. Okay. Now there is another one that we are going to do now. No, see, there is another one. An electric fuse operating 3 ampere is connected in a circuit in which electric iron of power 1 kilowatt is connected, which operates at 220 volt. What would happen? यहाँ पे क्या होगा? इसमें इलेक्ट्रिक फ्यूज की रेटिंग हमको दी हुई है 3 एम्पियर. रेटिंग ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फ्यूज, इलेक्ट्रिक फ्यूज as given to us, that is 3 ampere. Now rating is given to us. Now we know what is fuse. Fuse is basically a very primary protection device. It is a very primary protection device which is used in the electrical appliances as well as in domestic electric and commercial electric connection everywhere. So fuse कौन देखे हम तो फ्यूज इलेक्ट्रिक हीटिंग की प्रॉपर्टी को यूज करता है. इट यूजेस द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक हीटिंग. इलेक्ट्रिक हीटिंग व्हेन द करंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू इट गिव्स अस द हीट एंड व्हेन दे आर गेटिंग हीट द मटेरियल व्हिच इज द मटेरियल बाय व्हिच दे आर मेड उसमें आपको क्या मिलेगा? जो करंट फ्लो होगा वो करंट उसको हीट अप करेगा और उसको मेल्ट कर देगा. एंड व्हेन इट विल मेल्ट इट विल ब्रेक द कनेक्शन. दैट इज अ फ्यूज. नाउ हियर रेटिंग ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फ्यूज इज गिवन टू अस 3 एम्पियर एंड द इलेक्ट्रिक आयरन व्हिच इज हैविंग अ पावर कंजम्पशन दैट इज गिवन टू अस 1 किलोवाट. नाउ वी कैन कन्वर्ट 1 किलोवाट इज इक्वल टू 1000 वाट. वी नो दैट. हमको पता है 1 किलोवाट इज इक्वल टू 1000 वाट. सो 1000 वाट हो गया यहां पे पावर ऑफ द. Now operates at 220 volts means V कितना होगा? 220 volt. अब हमको 220 volt. Okay. Now see here we know the formula V equals to V into I. ये हमको पता. Now if we go through this, what we are getting that we will see. Here we want to know the current and current will be given by P upon V. Now if we go with this 1000 divided by 220 volt, so it is nearly 50 upon 11, 4.1 ampere. Now the current when it is connected with the device, जब ये device से connect होगा iron, electric iron, तो कितना current draw कर रहा है? It is drawing the current 4.1 ampere. कितना current draw कर रहा है? 4.1 ampere. और जब ये 4.1 ampere current draw कर रहा है और यहाँ पे करंट कितना है 3 एम्पीयर, तो डेफिनेटली फ्यूज क्या करेगा? विल ब्लो ना. फ्यूज विल ब्लो ना. ब्लो ऑफ करके कनेक्शन को क्या कर देगा? ऑफ कर देगा. मींस इलेक्ट्रिक सप्लाई विल नॉट बी देयर एंड इट विल प्रोटेक्ट द डिवाइस बिकॉज द रेटिंग इज 3 एम्पीयर एंड इट इज ड्राइंग 4.1 एम्पीयर. सो जब फ्यूज एक्सेसिव करंट को ड्रा करता है तो हीटअप होता है. हीटअप होके मेल्ट होता है और मेल्ट होके कनेक्शन को ब्रेक कर देता है और डिवाइस को प्रोटेक्ट करता है. दिस इज द प्राइमरी प्रोटेक्शन व्हिच वी आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम द फ्यूज. ओके.